the generation that is now consuming content has no f***ing clue that we existed as a species.
Wow, you just shattered my entire existence.
This is how they talk about fossils in a museum. Ji, Tyrannosaurus tha. Okay, guys. Hi, I'm Cyrus Saukar. And I used to be in MTV for 10 years. And I played various different comedic characters that apparently none of you have seen. I don't know what you guys have been watching.
I'm Gaurav Kapoor. I used to be a VJ when your parents were children. In fact, my career as a VJ started even before there were actual televisions.
I used to be called UD for no apparent reason. I have a really beautiful name. It's Yudhishthir.
And maybe it's as beautiful as your face.
Yeah.
Given the current government, it's a really good name to go with. Yeah.
So they said my name was too long for the television sets.
No, nothing about you is too long. But the thing is that...
You know, other things.
nobody there in Channel V knew how to spell. And that was just too long a word for them to spell. So they just gave up.
I had the privilege of watching these veteran VJs and aspiring to be like them.
Hey, hey guys, referring to age anyway. Okay.
Yeah, Manish, when I was a child, even I watched them. You're right.
These guys.
Yeah, I literally grew up.
I started my career when you were a twinkle in your parents' eyes.
I knew that there was something going to be happening in MTV soon. There was going to be this mega talent. Arriving.
1 minute. Let me just tell. Jose can't read compliments. He doesn't know how to. Jose, that was a compliment, bro.
No, I thought he was share talking about feelings. The time we fired everyone. The mass firing. Is that what?
So first time I met Jose, I told him I'm a really big fan of your talent and I think you're really funny. 5 minutes later, I got a tweet saying, "Just met Gaurav Kapoor. He likes my show, and then he asked me to park his car."
What nonsense! We've never met.
Jose, where did we meet?
Oh my God, I met Juhi on ICQ.
Oh, nice.
This is the
wow,
show.
Wow, guys, we found the show. Literally revealing how old we all are.
The thing about that is everyone here was like, oh, ICQ, yes, yes. I know ICQ. Main udhar hi paida hua tha.
What is ICQ?
We were chat buddies and all.
What the hell did we influence?
A generation, Juhi, a generation.
Very good. We did. And I think that when Channel V shut down a few years ago, was it Azeem Banatwala who said that for millennials who don't understand right now the importance of Channel V, Channel V was YouTube before it was, before there was YouTube.
Yeah.
I think that was a great line that he said. And I think that just sort of sums it up.
With all due respect to everyone who's creating content right now online, and let's say, you know, a lot of them are really good. But most of them are all rehashed, sort of repackaged things that have been done either by a Channel V or an MTV, which were initially the trendsetters, whether it was content, whether it was, a haircut, whether it was the kind of clothes that people wore.
Everybody's putting out things so rapidly. There's no real thought. There's no real ideation. It's just they want to be seen. They want to be heard. So I don't think, you know, anyone is doing it incorrectly or worse than the other or better than the other. They're just using what's available to them in the best possible way and expressing themselves.
Like current content creators, not all, but some of them, man, they bring it every day. And that blows my mind, man.
Medium, thank you for coming to my TED Talk.
That's amazing.
Guys, I have to tell you that there's a lot of excitement here in Silicon Valley.
How is everyone doing this? I also want to do this.
Yuri, has my programming resonated in outer space with your friends?
Hey, dude, I also want to tell me how do you do this background stuff here?
Okay. Iris, you can call me at 2 in the morning. I'll tell you.
Ask him to
tell him now. Just throw your voice now. He can hear you. You're Nietzsche only.
Okay, oh, wow. Okay, Yuri, take this.
I don't know if I can take more of this.
Saukar, just say your voice is, it's obviously voice activated. Just say activate virtual background.
Activate virtual background. You
It's comfortable. I can see a living room behind you.